Medical practice in India has always been experimental and intuitive rather than evidence-based. Realizing the importance of standard treatment guidelines, Ministry of Health and Family Welfare with coordination of FICCI has embarked upon the exercise of moving towards evidence-based medicine instead of experience-based.
But times are changing. The doctor has to also move from thinking about his experience as the sole criterion. I'm not saying experience is not important. Experience is very important. But you also need evidence to support what you are prescribing or what you are doing. For example, if a particular disease is being given a particular drug by the doctor, it has to stand the scrutiny of evidence available in the world's literature that this drug is the best drug to give for this patient. Not just the doctor's experience that, you know, for 40 years I've been doing this, so this must be perfect. So we need to make that change, that the evidence for management of a particular disease must be a very important criterion.
Evidence-based medicine is an attempt to use standards from scientifically collected evidence to improve medical practices by assessing risks and benefits of treatments. Recognizing the importance of SDGs to ensure uniformity in the treatment, Ministry of Health, in coordination with FICCI and IRDA, released 9 completed SDGs during FICCI Heal 2011.
Once the doctors adopt this whole thing as evidence-based medicine and start tailoring their clinical judgment to the patient need, the quality of healthcare will improve, the cost effectiveness of the healthcare delivery service will improve. Well, when you know what you are getting investigation done for, it's a very clear perspective. So you will neither do under-investigation nor do over-investigation, that is one. Similarly, when it comes to the final decision of making the treatment calls, you will be basing your judgment or the choice for the patient on the basis of the external evidence. So unnecessary medication will get reduced, unnecessary procedures will get reduced. So that ultimately leads to reduction of healthcare cost.
The final SDGs will be submitted to the ministry by end of this year for further action, for adoption and rollout for implementation, so that the clinical practice in these specialities is guided for paving way for universal practice of evidence-based medicine. CVB News, Delhi.